Is it on,
John? I don't know.
Oh, beep. Is it flashing? It's recording.
Brilliant today. She taught what, buddy? Night and day. Night and day. No, night. Don't change a thing.
Oh!
Ryan. Shot, pal. Brilliant. Oh, brilliant.
And we're telling your field. Ryan. Ryan. Tell these fields for when he's bowling.
Just a sweeper deep. Everybody in.
Out, everybody in.
Good. Hit everybody out now.
Bogey. Sesh, keep counting the dots, keep working over.
I've got a short leg into your eye.
I know, mate, I know.
Smart, buddy, brilliant. Really
good. Alright, it's the ring. Where am I at? Whoa! Tight ring there, tight ring.
Penetration.
Ball. Hold this, field it.
Oh,
nearly get a gap.
Right, the beer means that spell off the long run, pal.
Sorry, Rhino.
Huh?
One for none.
Good, mate.
Still tight.
Hit.
Dennis, faster, Ash, come on. Seniority.
Jesus,
Fergus, try and get a wee bit more action in it.
Oh, good job, Fergie boys. That ring's fucking squeezing you to death behind there. Fucking hell. Ride on, game, Ryan. Come ye.
Not bad to be on my
back. Ryan, don't let him turn ye.
We'll have a field, but Fergus, no.
Rings will get in that.
There's only two, though. Woo! Right, what are your foot finish? Front foot, outside leg stump.
I said to you in the net center, Ryan, you just go a little bit to the fastball, not the spinner, backward. So that's where the feet finish it somewhere here and this here.
Fucking try, man. No place this in like I don't know how long, so.
Just try to be.
What's the least tell you, Ryan?
Over it, a wee bit of action with the ball. Wheels Derek.
Wheels Derek.
Fucking Uncle Hammer there.
Got ball. Oh, have you lost the patty round? We'll try to make you better.
Yep.
Huh? Would you rather shut up though, try to help you? Well, fucking, it's no use to. We're trying to tell you what to do in between balls, Ryan. You're no listening.
Ian, huff for yourself.
Oh, not playing, Ryan.
That was better.
Stayed in the ball. Oh, Jaldy. That's it. Two, I know. Two for 40. Two and Stuart Rod.
Shot. Yeah, shot. That's your show, pal.
Good job.
Go on. not the pools over beer.
Good cricket. Much better. Really good work. Finished off. Took all the way last dozen balls. Took all the way.
Side on.
Well, we'll make
sure. Ow!
We'll make sure. Ow! Ow!
Oh.
Ow!
Ah. Wait a minute.
One.
You sure Sandy Butler's on you? You didn't know that Sandy Butler is on the
last six. Got to be two from the beer in the last six.
What's this inside? Oh! Right, beer's coming through. Come on, smash the pool.
Trish! Trish!
Beer. Smash the pool.
That's a barrel and a beer.
Right, you know, two seconds, guys. That's your toe should be.
Yes.
Right, your back, you're behind that right here. How do you make it hard to tell? You're already square on, your back foot's there, your front foot is outside leg stump and your back is outside off, so you're already the top part of your body, you're already coming yourself, so see any foot movement that you do get. You think you're taking a step forward, you know, you take a step outside leg stump. Just try and get a wee bit more side on. Try and keep your toes in line. If you still want to pull your back out, you're fast more comfortable, but just find your toes in line. Start off side on, then you stay side on. As I say, you are floating right up. Probably that's more of a rush than you are now.
You take out the down, put a couple of cones behind you.
See, the way you're set up, you know, behind you, you're going to be very strong through the leg and you are bending outside off, you're struggling to get across there.
Oh, balls rest.
You can leave it uncomfortable, but I'll get it. I'll
yeah,
get it.
You will. It doesn't feel. It doesn't feel nice. It doesn't feel natural. But
beer's
it will.
Coming.
That's what breeds is saying. See, with a load of flow downs, that'll become second nature, and you'll stay side on.
Go on the bonk. Too far. Oh!
Last two, last one.
Last two.
Oh!
Ah! Another one.
Had a club.
I would have been up if you were up. Come on, mate, we're playing.
Hey. Come on.
Come on, Rhino. Come here, Uncle Derek.
Come here.